Is it just me, or does anyone else want to rip that thing's limbs off with the rustiest pliers they can find, nail it to the wall with an AIDS needle, and then shoot it to death with a Red Ryder BB gun?